How we
feel? Oh my god, she's vlogging. She's vlogging.
You walk into the world you make. You lose yourself, but you find your way. I'm gonna watch you radiate. 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 We turn so slow, I know it's
it kind of faded, but like there's a line, a nice line right there.
Oh my god, acey.
And I feel like it's not as bad on that side.
Until she lifted her shorts.
I think we're gonna do some taco tubing and then have a good old time. So right now, Emily, Isla, and I are waiting in the back of the boat. Sinead, Marie, and Bella are going to go on the taco tube first, and then Emily and I are gonna go. So that should be very exciting.
Very exciting.
Right now, while we're waiting, I'm on my lookout for a guy on a wave runner.
Or jet ski,
they're interchangeable. Because all I want to do is ride a jet ski.
Bella, are you excited to tube?
Yes.
Maria, are you excited to tube?
Oh my goodness.
What is the name of the tube you're tubing on?
It's hard. Taco.
I know.
You guys, you're kind of in the way of the vlog.
Sponsored by O'Brien.
Don't say that.
I'm hoping there's gonna be some major wreckages. Mr. Fitzpatrick is coming in.
He's
to drive.
He kind of
destroys us.
Especially since Sinead's on the tube.
Yeah. Sinead, you might want to point it that way.
Dive.
Move and push it like you pushed it out.
It's easy for you to stay from sitting inside of the boat.
No, you need to go to the front.
Acey, get out and do it yourself.
If you have an issue with the way we're doing it, then you can get out and look.
There you go.
See? Look at how easy that was.
Okay. Easy?
You still did nothing.
Whose pen are you on?
Lunch.
Very good.
You get a tortilla chip.
We are gonna go back down to the lake and I think we're gonna
paddleboard.
Not really paddleboard.
If anyone's out there who has a jet ski,
come find her.
/ wave runner, hit me up. I just wanna go on one. It's all I really want in life. Wave runner and a Tesla is really all I need right now. So yeah. Thank you. Bye. Hey guys, so we just like swam around for a little bit. Ellie and I took the kayaks out. PSA, if anyone has a wave runner / jet ski, please let me know. I would like to ride one. Literally 30 have been going by on the lake and it is so saddening because I want to go on one so bad, but I don't have one.
Hello. All these people drove by on the boat and they said they liked my hat.
Oh my gosh.
Sinead's parents are letting us go out and Sinead's gonna drive all by herself.
It's like a really cute sunset outside right now. It's a bit chill, so I'm wearing my sweater. I got in Outer Banks. I met John B when I was there.
Oh, fireworks over there. They just blasted him out of a boat.
Oh really?
Out of the boat?
Maybe out of a boat. It looks like it was out of a boat.
I'll keep it there in case you can see. I swear to God, I just saw it.
I feel like we would have heard it.
Yeah. So I'm blind?
No, I don't think you're lying, but I don't get it.
I swear, it was like in the sky. It was red and white.
Another one! Look! Are you guys blind?
They're everywhere! there's
one over there too.
Oh, that one was nice.
Oh no, they're like going out.
Oh!
Woo! Yay!
Good job.
Oh, yay!
There it is.
Not lighting.
Oh, there
okay.
We go.
We're gonna do a thing.
What do I do when it gets really low?
It will stop.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Have you never done this before?
No. Yeah, really?
You have?
Seriously?
No.
I was gonna light her hand on fire.
Okay.
Everyone stick them in at once.
Oh, yeah, everyone stick them in at once.
Pull it away. Whoever's at it, Sinead.
That's fine. Everyone stick them in.
No.
Okay.
Maybe don't do that, actually. Never mind.
Higher to the. There you go.
Maybe that wasn't a good idea. I'm sorry, no, guys.
I'm gonna, okay, Disney Channel sign. What's it?
Okay.
Ready? It's like, you guys go like in front of me for this.
Okay. Low key, we should probably go on the pavement.
Low key, you're right.
Yo, no, that's
kind
of nuts. Not
gonna lie. Oh my god. So right now we're getting ready to go into town. I put real clothes on for the first time today. Thank you. For the first time this weekend. So yeah, how are we feeling?
We're not looking too hot.
Emily, how you feeling? So we went to the town. I got some coffee and a giant water bottle because hydration.
So you guys want to get ready to go to the beach? No, it's like I'm gonna go change. And so she's like, expect us all to follow you, like she.
Ready to go down the lake.
No,
my bad. Sinead is getting ready to go down to the lake.
No. Working
an
invitation?
Yeah.
I don't think you need an invitation.
Anyway, I'm
going to
let you guys know what I'm doing, which is getting ready to go down to the lake. If you'd like to do that, you are so welcome. If you would not, then
you just always do that, and I think it's
cool. You just always add a little grain of salt to everything you say. There's a little bit of like.
I add salt.
They just like, it's not even, she always just like, so like, I'm gonna go eat dinner. Sitting in a room with six people. Like, I'm at her house with her parents.
I'm gonna eat dinner. So if you would like to eat dinner, you are welcome.
Hey guys, why don't we eat dinner?
We're still having this conversation.
Hey guys,
why don't we get ready?
I'm giving dinner your personal choice.
That's what I'm doing.
No, you're not.
Because I don't want to sound like I'm ordering everyone around.
You are.
You're saying what?
I'll tell you what I'm saying.
I'm saying that you just like pretend we're not here.
That your parents and you wouldn't judge us if we just decided to stay inside the whole day?
I mean, if you were burnt,
you're making up just like.
No.
I'm just expressing how I think that it's coming across. Maybe it's not coming across.
I think the thing is.
What do you mean acknowledging it? This is the first time you brought it up.
We need to be invited into whatever.
Yeah, we're not comfortable here, so you need to make us feel included. And we don't feel included.
We don't.
I'm trying to make
you make your own decisions. And I expect us to bring you.
Okay, we were all up there waiting for you. We're like, oh, where is she? And she was in your sister's room.
We paused our entire night.
I'm sorry.
rephrase your statement?
I guess so. Would you guys like to come get ready to go down to the lake now?
No.
So we're walking down to the lake now. We got everything going.
There's Maria and the restless squad.
We only have a few hours.
Gotta make the most of it.
Yeah, gotta make the most of it. I only have a few more hours to find my jet ski guy, which is a little concerning. We were just like cruising around for a little bit and I think I found my guy for the jet ski because he was just sitting there in the middle and we were passing him and we waved at him and he waved back at us. So anyway, that was the excitement for the day. I think we're gonna go tubing now. Maria, Sinead, and I just went on the taco tube, had a good run.
I'm so wrecked. It was good though, it was a good time. My dad was kind of
Sinead's
insane.
Dad destroyed us.
Like a good time.
Yeah, it's still a really good time.
I personally wiped out quite a bit, Sinead as well.
Oh my gosh, there's a jet ski right there.
It's a little sketchy, but it's fine.
A little.
Roasted, toasted like a French baguette. Someone.
Baked mac and cheese. You know how it's like crusty on top?
Yeah.
That's what my face feels like.
Like and subscribe.